Alright, back again. Today we got the old Famicom out, and I figured we'd pop in and play some of this. Puyon. So, we'll put that in and give it a shot. It's kind of an interesting and strange game in this era, but, made by Konami and Hudson, so. Is to shoot all these guys with your little arrows. And somehow you get like this piece of sausage or something on the end of your arrow, and you launch that off. Oh, that was a cheap shot. No! This one's pretty interesting because you gotta shoot them before they get up to the top. If you don't, then what'll happen is they'll start pushing that rock, and the rock will eventually come and crush you.
Thank you.
Like, so I figured I'd, you know, pop that in and let you see what it looks like. You know, the levels do change slightly as you go on. They're a little bit more difficult and more characters come out, things like that. But nonetheless, I think it's a good place to stop and die, so I'll just leave it there. But like always, I'll put up another video here soon, so thanks for watching.